Halaxy's express appointments provide a flexible and efficient way to manage patient demand and optimise your time. With express appointments, patients book a service with your practice online, pay upfront, and have a consultation with the next available practitioner straight away, or after any waiting period of your choosing. Express appointments are ideal for quick consultations on demand, like medical certificates or prescription repeats, services with complex scheduling, or waitlisting patients for high demand services. By offering flexible and fast access to care, Halaxy Express appointments free up time for both you and your patients. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to set up and manage express appointments. To get started, first enable express appointments for your practice. Click Settings, then General. Under Appointment Settings, next to Express Appointments, click the pencil icon. Set Status to Offline to enable express appointments while keeping them invisible to patients. Next, customize your express appointment settings. For maximum queue size, enter the number of patients allowed in your express appointments queue. For custom maximum capacity alert, enter a message to display when the queue is full. When you reach maximum capacity, patients will no longer be able to book, so you can tell them when to check back later. Custom wait time displays an estimated wait period, letting patients know how long they can expect to wait before their consultation begins. Booking notes are additional details you want patients to read during booking. This is purely optional. You can require consent to terms and conditions, such as agreeing to your cancellation policies. Then lastly, for booking confirmation delivery, choose how to send booking confirmations and select the communication templates you want to use for the content. When you're finished, click Save. Now, create the fees or appointment types to offer as express appointment services. In the fee or appointment type, set the default appointment location to one of the following: Halaxy Telehealth, online consultation, such as for CoView or external video call apps, or phone consultation. Then, make sure to tick the Express Appointment checkbox. Don't forget to add in your pricing and set visibility to public. When you're ready, click Save. You can create as many express appointment services as you need by simply repeating these steps. All right, now let's make express appointments available to patients. Click Settings, then General. Under Appointment Settings, next to Express Appointments, click the pencil icon. Set Status to Online, then click Save. Congratulations! Your express appointments are now live. Patients can start booking express appointments from your online bookings page. Now, when bookings start coming in, you can find the patient queue in the express appointment page. Click Schedule, then Express Appointments. Next to your name, click the status toggle switch to set yourself to online. Remember, you must be online to start express appointments. When a patient books an express appointment, their request appears here on the right. To manage requests, click on a booking in the queue to view the patient and booking details. On the appointment overview panel, you can select pick up to assign the booking to yourself, or down arrow to assign the booking to another practitioner. Before starting the consultation, use the actions menu to manage appointment options. Click Manage Consultation Link to view the video consultation link for Halaxy Telehealth or online consultation. Click Send Consultation Link to send the telehealth link to the patient via email or SMS. It's recommended to do this right away so your patient can join the call and be ready for you when you start the consultation. You're now ready to start going through the queue and seeing patients. After picking up a patient, click Start Consultation. If your appointment is via Halaxy Telehealth, CoView, online consultation, launch the video call. If your appointment is via phone consultation, call the patient on the number they provided. you can take as much time as you need. Just be mindful that you may have other patients waiting in the queue. To end the consultation, hang up the call, then click Mark as finished to end tracking time for the appointment. You can now pick up and start another Express appointment. And that's how you set up and manage Express appointments in Halaxy. To learn more, visit our help guide at support.halaxy.com.